Hi everyone, welcome to Ideas at Home. In this video, I am going to share with you how to season a triply stainless steel utensil before first use. Let's see how to season a Bergner 24 cm 2.5 litre kadai. I have already started using it, but I am re-seasoning it just to show you in this video. Take 1 tablespoon of any vegetable oil in a small bowl. Take the kadai, triply kadai we are going to season. Now pour in 1 tablespoon of vegetable oil into the triply kadai. Now using your fingers or a brush, just spread the whole vegetable oil on the whole interior of the kadai. Don't forget to apply oil in the rims of the kadai too. Switch on the flame and keep the kadai over the burner. The flame should be moderate, it should not be high. Wait for the kadai to get heated up. We have to keep the kadai over the flame until you can see fumes coming from the kadai. It will take 5 minutes. Now after around 4 to 5 minutes, you can see fumes coming out from the kadai. The kadai has become really hot. You should not touch in the inside portion of the kadai, it will be really hot. But you will be able to touch the handles. Switch off the flame and allow the kadai to cool for around 10 minutes. After it is fully cooled, you can take a paper towel and wipe off all the oil from the interior of the kadai. Now your stainless steel triply kadai is ready to use. You can apply the required amount of oil and cook in it. This is the seasoning process for almost all the triply stainless steel utensils. The Vinod brand has a different seasoning process. In the Vinod manual, they suggest to preheat the kadai on moderate heat and then only add the oil. You can do the oiling process after preheating the kadai for some time in moderate heat. Please do subscribe my channel if you like the video, and thanks for watching.